welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to publish the very, very last video about my wedding because I think it's really been enough for now. But I really would like to share this video because I would like to tell where and why and how I decided to do my wedding dress. So first of all, let's start with this, that we actually planned to do our wedding in my hometown in Italy in September. Because at the beginning of the year, it actually looked like the whole Corona situation will get a lot better by summer. So we planned to go all together with my husband's family and friends to Italy and celebrate there all together. However, it didn't look like it will get any better by summer. And also because Italy started to incorporate a new vaccine rules law, and we were not sure how many of our families and friends will be vaccinated by September. So we decided to have just our wedding in Korea. And since our wedding is gonna be in Korea, I wanted to at least have my wedding dress be made in Italy. And ever since I actually started modeling in my hometown in Italy back in 2010, I had the opportunity to do a couple of fashion shows for a small but also very talented wedding and evening dress designer who is based also in my hometown. And already then I remember that I really liked the simplicity but also elegance of her dresses, especially wedding dresses. And therefore it has always been my dream to have actually made my wedding dress by her. And fortunately, we had our holiday for a whole month in August in Italy. And then I immediately contacted her and she was actually willing to do my wedding dress very fast in this 1 month. And luckily, after only 4 fittings, she was able to make the whole dress and to like give it to me right before we actually came back to Korea. And I was very happy about that. And also, we were able also to make a very, very small photo shoot in a very beautiful castle, also in my hometown. And I'm really happy that we have that memory also, because the photo style and the scene and the background is very, very typical about my hometown. And so, yeah, I think it's a very good memory. And yeah, so it's gonna be a short video this time, but still, I wish you a lot of fun watching it.
오늘 뭐 하러 왔어?
오늘
웨딩 드레스.
끝났어?
끝났어.
가져? 너 챙겨?
응. 웨딩 드레스 챙기러 왔어.
받으러 왔어.
받으러 왔어. 응. 오늘 끝났어.
Finally. But very fast. Like only 3 weeks.
Yes. She makes so fast.
Yes. Very quick. Like soon.
Yes, but usually here, like no rent.
Buy. No
rent. Ah, usually.
Always buy.
Cool.
But sure. People don't make sense. Never. Always. More. Don't want to show off too much. So many people also like short dress or suit.
Like different style, like Korean.
Yeah, because Korea always like a princess, right? And big. No, here never this. Too much show.
Okay.
So more simple and easy.
Let's see your dress.
Yes.